Tomb Raider hype. Alright, let's get one. So I'm now in the mountain village. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. 15 GPS cages. Two tombs, illumination, egg poacher. Alright. Let's do our worst. Thing, how disappointing. I have it moved against that. Weird. Alright. We'll see the GPS gauge. I don't think I can get over there though. This thing.
Ah!
Oh, damn it.
These ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
Oh.
This must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
An ancient scroll, it appears to be the recollection of an Imperial Chinese ambassador's visit to the court of the Sun Queen. Right. Can I get up here? Probably, huh? Alright, so she doesn't want to climb that roof, that's too slippery. I mean, I get it. It's a good handle. It's in here. Oh. First things first, though. Just want to make sure your upper body strength is still intact, Lara. Does this get me anywhere? I don't think. There's a fence here. How about this area? Have I been there before? Down here? I think so. Of a shower for Lara, though. It's not as bloody as she was before, except for that nasty arrow wound. No bicep there. Come on now. Right, that just gets me back here. Okay. Yeah. See a cage and also an entrance. Thank you. So this is... Can I get up here with a double jump? Climbing equipment. Alright. Interesting. I mean, I guess Roth really needs our help anyway. So we should probably do that. Explore those other tombs here. This is our way back, I presume. Use the bow. Oh, she can't for the torch? Well, get rid of the torch then. You can't. Wait, do I have to use the pistol now? Alright. This one too, just a little bit, okay. The wolf went in here, huh?
I just want a pack. That's all.
Sure. I'm sure they're all gonna come out once I grab the pack. Alright, get ready for some action.
Got to get this back to Roth.
What? Wolves? I'm disappointed. There we go! How did I fail that? I pressed it. These quick time events, man. They confuse me sometimes. This. Good girl. Mash E. That. But I did press F. Was I suddenly supposed to mash it or what? Not a fan. Not a fan of this. Such a survivalist. Alright. So here we are. Guess we're gonna use the, oh sorry about that. Guess we're gonna use the shortcut now. I'm so agile. Alright. It's about to press F5, but I can't, of course. See if this helps him.
Right. Let's get you patched up.
It's not bad. Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Look. Lara. We need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Lara.
Take this ancient weapon, an heirloom of your family. Who is a crafty lot? Guess this was almost a Half-Life moment.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Can I talk to him again? Yeah.
What the hell is happening on this island, Roth? Who do you think these people are?
Violent fanatics, some kind of cult. But they're organized. They were ready for us.
I'm worried about Sam.
These people are insane, Lara. Don't dwell on what they're capable of. Just focus on the task at hand.
I can't believe Whitman just surrendered like that.
You never know what someone's gonna do in a situation like this. Though I wouldn't say the good doctor's reaction is a surprise.
Are you going to be okay here, Roth?
Don't worry about me. I've old friends to keep me company. Best get up to that tower. We need to broadcast an SOS.
What are those old friends you're speaking of? Are we talking booze here? Or what? Also, just give me a second here, doing something. All right. Resume. We don't have a skill point yet, right? But we're very close to a level. We do have 240 salvage.
Thank God for Roth's training.
With us.
All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
And we got a new journal as well. Oh yeah, I like this. I like that they're gradually making changes to her character model as she gets injured and patches herself up. Nice to see she didn't just patch Roth up. Put her nasty arrow wound there too. 0 skill points, 240 salvage. We do have all the upgrades for this we can get now. Strengthen. Well, we do have an entirely new one here that we can climb with as well. Cool. No more upgrades for now. We have a couple of pistol upgrades left. I could just save for the alternative 3-round firing mode. We do have another upgrade for increased damage. Oh, that's the one, the port-vented slide. And to build on that, we need 10 more. Right. could do is extended mag. Oh, alright, I'll save up a bit. Alright. Enough sitting around. Lara's journals. Can't talk to him anymore. Alright. So, where do I go now, by the way? What's our mission here? Reach the top of the falls. Alright. Oh, maybe with this climbing axe I can enter that one optional tomb now.
I can climb this.
Oh. Craggy walls, E? Any pressing? Alright. How the hell is she? Wow. That's pretty impressive, Lara. Alright, now I'm up here. That was fast. Oh, those are... more of those walls, huh? Jump. Sure. Attach mid-jump, holy crap. That'll require an insane amount of grip strength. Secret tomb nearby. Oh, this is where we are. Yeah, the secret tomb is behind the waterfall, of course. Let's go. The unworthy. Oh, cash. Still haven't got our 10 salvage though. I can't use a campsite to ignite a torch, it seems.
Gilded figures. Servants of the Sun Queen.
Cool, cool. Can shove this. Alright.
Sacrifice. Murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts.
True. Look down there first. Oh. Oh, this one's back up there. And those contraptions, so intricate, such intricate, much clever. Right. I light a torch anywhere? Over there. Because I feel like these you could probably ignite. Oh! I gotta be faster that way. Alright, alright. This get me? Does this become lighter, maybe? Ah, neat. Now, does it go even higher when I'm not on it? So this means it's kind of locked in place. There's a craggly wall over there. Probably have to shut this down though. Right, so now it's even higher. How do I do this? Get up there. Pow. Yeah, I'm so clever. Skill point. What's this? Right. Can I kick this or what? Oh no, I can slide down. Alright, that's my way back, I guess.
This may have been built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
This? Oh? Is this a... One smart cookie. Oh, that's the map also. That's pretty cool. So that's all there is to this tomb. That wasn't very, very hard. I guess they'll progressively get harder as we move along. So, we do have that map now. There is 3 more camps in this. Documents, relics, GPS cages, tombs raided, illumination, and agriculture are the 2. Challenges. Great. So much more stuff. Document. Supposed to be a relic there. What's this little locked symbol mean? Don't really have a legend for this, huh? Oh, it probably means I haven't found it yet, or I can't reach it yet. I don't know. Because this is locked as well, but this is just a question mark. Oh, and this is where we are. Neat. Hey Cam, this is where the map was. This is where we've got to go for our quest. Oh, there's one right at the camp. Or... I can't properly see a document. Oh! I overlooked that, I guess. And one... Is this the very start? I reckon, huh? Right. So if I go out here, there's supposed to be a relic right there. Right.